everybody. I'm WWE superstar Dolph Ziggler, gentleman, scholar, organ donor, and your host for this episode of WWE Download. On this week's download, we check the tires, grease the chain, and ride off into a blurry haze of YouTube's finest. The following clips make a strong argument for helmets and staying in school.
Joey!
Meet Joey, mild-mannered accountant, Monday through Friday. Probably one of those guys who rides his bike to work. You know exactly who I'm talking about. Totally aggro, bicycle fanatic, sun up Saturday through sundown Sunday.
Joey!
Yeah.
How about no? Laughing at this guy's expense? I kind of crowd, I gotta tell ya. And the bikers, oh, they're not about to stop for this loser. I wouldn't either. The only thing they're thinking is, cool, I just moved up a spot. Not in life, just in the bike race. And they're hoping that maybe 12 more guys could crash too, and then maybe they'd have a chance for something better than that participant ribbon. Right about now, Joey probably wishes he had opted for comprehensive medical instead of the basic coverage. Get the copay, kid. It's worth it. Big mistake, Joey. Big mistake. Don't worry, people. I'm sure that guy is just fine. Absolutely perfect, tip-top shape, fit as a fiddle. Couldn't be better. Not as good as me. And he's certainly probably feeling just as stellar as this next guy. Looking good so far. Oh, yeah. Real nice form there. Oh, that's a shame. Newsflash, loser. They're called arms. Use them. I sign autographs with them every day. I have to award this guy like an 8-6 for style, though. For no other reason than the fact that he absolutely, positively did not care about his face whatsoever. I don't know what that's like, but I appreciate it. We have to assume he's hideously deformed as a result of that most epic faceplant. And for that, you've earned our disingenuous praise. Hideously deformed face guy, no offense, Daniel Bryan. Two wheels, one rider, and a million reasons to make fun of that guy. Deadlines being what they are, though, let's move on to our next two-wheeled catastrophe. These guys, they remind me of the knights boldly engaging one another in a joust, only minus the armor, glory, intelligence, and it's at like a medieval times where no one's really paying attention. You know what I'm talking about. You'll see. Check me out, bro. Everybody's watching me, and I'm copping major ear. What could possibly go wrong? And there's your answer. In this battle of wheel supremacy, there can be only one victor. Will it be the Dark Knight, or will Johnny Blue Shirt pull it out? Double TKO. Ouch. Henceforth, you both shall be banished to ye old mall parking lot off of Route 14, where ye shall grind handrails with thine other coops. Let's watch the carnage again, this time in slow-mo. Classic. And if that wasn't enough bike fail, we have one last offering. But I must warn you, what you are about to witness is twice as painful, twice as gut-wrenching, twice as idiotic, and twice as long as a Kardashian marriage. Unfortunately for Carrot Top here, we're gonna have to book him for testicular manslaughter. Add to that, an additional charge of rectal endangerment. But wait, Dolph, we were promised twice the stupid. Well, far be it from Dolph Ziggler to disappoint. This is what stupid to the second power looks like. Carrot Top is still nursing that wounded anus while his flannel shirt here introduces his boys to an unforgiving steel rail. Congratulations, losers. You've just earned WWE Download's first ever simultaneous jackhole award.
And that is how Shawn White turned into Wendy and opened up that franchise. A banner day here at WWE Download, and with that, it's time to pull up stakes on this circus, but join us for the next episode of WWE Download when we expose even more of YouTube's most embarrassing offenders. Until then, kids, remember, look both ways before crossing.